Hello everyone, how are you? Dr. Mark DiPasquale, Doctor of Chiropractic. I just want to give you this couple of minutes of some great information, some great research that I'm always looking into. And this is a research article here on Pycnogenol and its effect on women's skin health. So it's very interesting. Basically, it shows that Pycnogenol affects the skin elasticity and the hydration, and they coincide with the increased expressions of collagen type 1 and hyaluronic acid synthesis. In women, in skin. So in this study, what they did was they took 20 healthy women and issued them with Pycnogenol over a 12-week period, and they did test during and after this time period, and the skin condition was actually assessed by non-invasive biophysical methods, cardiometry, cutometry, visio scans, ultrasound analysis, gene expression analysis, and to say the least, the results are absolutely fantastic. So let's go and have a bit of a chat about it. Hi Karina, how are you going?
Hey Marky Mark.
We're just talking about this article here.
The one that I read and
I love. Yeah, the one on Pycnogenol.
Pycnogenol.
You up to date with it?
Absolutely.
Alright, cool. What's your take on it? What do you think?
I think it's absolutely fantastic product. From a makeup aspect, it reduces dryness in the skin, which eliminates crevices and cracks, which can potentially cause a health threat because you can become infected.
Really?
Yeah, absolutely. You apply foundation primer into an area and try to fill it.
Wow. So if our skin's not hydrated well enough, it can lead to those sorts of issues.
Absolutely, yeah. Right. Nobody wants dry skin.
Yeah.
The elasticity, the collagen, people inject peptides into their skin, Botox, fillers, etc. to have that fullness.
Really?
Absolutely.
Injections?
Yeah.
Wow,
yeah.
Amazing.
So, the health benefits, I think, with this are that we have... You know, we have elasticity in our skin, we have that nice full effect, we have that all-round clearness, you know. Even people that suffer from rosacea, a little bit of pimple outbreaks, they tend to be really content after using the product for a full cycle because it eliminates the vast majority of the problematic areas. Mm-hmm.
And does it make it easy to actually apply makeup to the face?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. The clearer the skin, the easier. I mean, look, we can, with Motives Cosmetics, I have to say, we can do anything with anyone. We can hide tattoos, we can do everything, but it's not about the external appearance. I think it's also about keeping your insides clean. And, you know, it's what's inside that counts, we like to say. So using a product like OPC3 with a pycnogenol component, I think this is extremely beneficial in women, and they need to understand that we can apply makeup to our skin to feel good or to look good. Yeah, we're not feeling good because inside we're coming out with outbreaks and pimples and, you know, problematic areas, and I think we need to eliminate that. So one shot of this a day can potentially be your
healthier skin.
Correct.
Yes, so you say. But now the isotonic formula, mm-hmm. being powder mixed with a certain amount of water, definitely what I recommend to take any vitamin, mm-hmm. mineral, nutrient. It's a better way to go. So.
Absolutely. I'm sorry, I was stopped taking.
Yeah, no, you're doing a good job. Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Mark. Thank you.
So there you have it, some information on Pycnogenol, backed up by the research. And I'm actually just going to read out the conclusion that the scientists basically wrote down as their conclusion. This study provides skin physiological and, for the first time, molecular evidence that Pycnogenol supplementation benefits human skin in increasing skin hydration and skin elasticity. Thank you very much, Karina, for making that a little bit more, in putting that a bit more in plain English rather than all the scientific jargon. They also went on to say these effects are likely due to increased synthesis or the building of hyaluronic acid and collagen. So amazing findings and an amazing product.
Absolutely.
From Market Australia.
Peace out, guys. One solution is my queen, cause she stays strong, yeah, she is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're born. They say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? Like